I just.
I thought you said you were playing as Tempest.
I am playing as Tempest, but. Oh, sorry, no, I'm playing as.
Whatever it is.
Yeah.
Well, let's not use our specialist ability/weapon. Are we using just the boxing gloves?
Just the boxing gloves.
I love how when you first choose the class and you switch to the boxing gloves, how all you hear is ding ding.
Ding ding. I knew you.
Alright, come on, dude. Come on. Let's make this video good. Oh, straight off.
I thought you said all we were using was the boxing gloves.
No, we can use it like the lethals and the tacticals, but, like, I mean...
Mayweather. You didn't tell me that. You dick.
Who's going to win, Mayweather or Mayweather?
No, it's Mayweather or Anthony Joshua. No! No, wait, I got a better idea. Because of my size, right, TJ's Mayweather. And I am Butterbean.
Oh, thank you. Can you hurry up, please, dude? Thank you.
Okay, guys, in case you can't tell, I'm in a party with my friend kilwho Gaming, if you remember him.
Ah, bloody hell.
And another guy who is called Z Circle. I'll leave his description channel in the...
Z Circle,
whatever. Fucking hell. I'll leave each channel description down
for you. When you mess up your entire intro.
Yeah, I know the intro wasn't all that good in this video, guys. It's because of these two assholes.
You amateur.
Shut up, you asshole. Oh, right in the knee.
Too bad it's not an arrow.
I took an arrow to the knee.
No, I took a fist to the back of my head.
At least this is gonna keep me awake, though.
Oh, come on, man.
Just gotta go. No way.
Come on, where are you, dude?
Here's for going toilet, bro. Please also go to sleep. Thank you.
I have no idea what Z Circle is playing.
Yeah, I'm this is an extremely stealthy game. Well, you get to choose if you want to go stealthy or...
Come on, dude.
So I chose go stealthy. I mean...
Knockout!
Oh my god!
Who doesn't mind going stealthy?
Stealthy's always fun.
Who tries the cops? Free Dunson. Talk to Lewis. Oh, wow.
Come on, dudes.
Someone just got a text message.
Come on, where are you? Come on, kilwho Gaming.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh shit, I missed.
Yes, let me just speak to this big...
Oh my god! You
bag.
Oh yeah, I forgot he's using the ghost.
Really?
Alright.
See you!
Oh my god! Let me just skip all this.
Hey,
come on,
cool.
Hurry up. Come on! Like, all I want to do is just hurry up and.
Gotcha!
Yeah, I agree.
Oh my god! On my screen, it showed me punch you. I could have swore.
Now I can skip.
Oh man, I got itchy eyeball.
I should also said that this game has a bit of swearing here and there. Even though it's actually kind of jokes anyway.
Game, but okay.
Yeah.
Like I always used to think it was pronounced Deus Ex for some reason.
It's Deus Ex.
Yeah, it's Deus Ex.
Okay.
Yeah.
Come on. Oh, you idiot. You stupid idiot. You're gonna get it.
I just realized like how much of a sweaty kid I am. Oh, dude. All I've got to do is complete this game on the on this difficulty, and I'm done.
Kobe.
Dang.
Thank you. No, like what I mean, I'll be done. I like as in wow. I'll be fully undone.
Oh, that was nice.
God damn. Why can't I jump higher?
Never mind, I'm not gonna say that.
Get that, drop that, that.
Oh, you lucky dude.
Harry, wait, is overwhelmed.
The EMP, I don't need that.
Wait, where did I go? I went there. Where the hell did you go? Oh!
Oh my god!
Wow.
No! I'm stuck! I got stuck behind the fence!
You're stuck outside of it.
What the hell?
I should get rid of the stun gun as well. Oh, stun gun ammo. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of my stun gun ammo.
Come on, dude.
Get rid of the SMG.
SMG smelly.
Why
granny.
Can't I jump high? I don't understand. Like,
most because you haven't got the augmentation for it yet.
No, like I've got everything. Wait, hang on. Oh, okay.
Oh my god!
It's so funny hearing you as well, like, when you spoke like that.
Hearing who?
You were you and oh my god! Oh, you lucky bastard.
I actually don't even have it, and... I don't even have to.
I'm a punch blow bill, motherfucker. I don't know whether this is a good spot, but I'm good.
For that. Careful what you say, you may get demonetized.
I don't care. I don't make YouTube for the money, man.
Neither do I.
I'll do it for fun, you know, I'll do it for entertainment. Like...
I mean, you're still be playing games anyways. The way I look at it. I mean, yeah, if you do it for money.
And all if I get enough subs, then okay.
I mean, yeah, you get enough subs and you can actually take and
yeah.
Be able to buy more stuff that you want.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, whoa! Whoa!
I think this is another way out. Up.
I don't even know what that fucking noise was then. DJ as well. Ow! I forgot you had tomahawks as well.
That was so...
I've lost you. Where are you gone?
No, thank you. No battle rifle.
I hit the wrong button. No!
Just hearing you guys just piss arsing about.
Come on, come hit with your gloves. Come on, this is the luck of the zebra.
Oh, wait. Dude, my tomahawk went all the way over here.
Over where?
Like, look at it over there. See it over there? Like, right over there.
Nope, okay.
I knew you weren't going to make it back. Oh, look, a tomahawk.
Wait, where the fuck are you going?
Oh, no. That ain't cool. Ow.
You just got knocked the fuck out. Smoke. I'm actually having a good time recording this video. Seen that,
but as you hit my dude and it killed me, I actually wiped my, like, went and, like, hit my nose as if I had just got hit in the face. Like, started brushing off my nose as if I got hit in the face. It was actually pretty funny that I'd done that.
Actually, I think I just go ahead and skip every side mission.
How did you not see me? Oh, no.
You're glitchy. Oh, no. Gecko
King. Right, quickly, guys, before anything happens, let me just mute this guy so I don't hear him. Oh, okay, got Kate.
I didn't even hear him. Did he even join the party?
Yeah, he joined the party, but then he left.
I didn't even see him join the party.
I said his name because he joined the party. Because the fact that he joined the party is what I was trying to say.
I didn't even... Gotta sleep. Girls. Things.
Oh! Headshot.
Oh, God, right in the head. The fact that most of our kills are with the tomahawk rather than anything else.
Yeah, I know something about it. Where is he? I'd love to pick up these boxing gloves, but he wouldn't let me, so it kind of sucks. Ow! I think that went in my foot. Hold on, let me have a look. Yeah, went in my ankles and
go
shit.
Go to sleep, bro.
You go to sleep.
You never saw this.
You forget 1,000 things every day. Make sure this is one of them.
Yeah.
Man,
and you as well. Just go to sleep.
Oh my God! You hoe bag!
Nah.
I lost you.
What was that sound?
I have no fucking clue.
Panic.
Was you half getting excited and taking a shit? At the exact same time.
Maybe. Fuck you, dude. Ow!
Right back at you.
Yeah, I know, guys. I'm using a lot of my,
Okay, guys, in case you didn't know, this Z-Circly guy is recording as well.
Yeah.
Hey, Maya. Okay, I need to step my game up now. I've not got a single kill for a few minutes. This video's been going on for like 15 minutes.
You didn't see nothing, girl. Tied. Dude, like, I've got... Oh, never mind. I was confused there for a minute. I don't know what I'm talking about.
I need a lot of hacking, I think.
He's a hacker. Report him.
Yeah, I am. Clearly. I use nukes.
Your boxing gloves fell off of you after I killed you.
I don't remember taking this back way. I remember everything now. I regret everything.
I remember back when I got married. Nobody loved me like that you always did.
That was way too easy.
That death, though, was kind of odd. My dude, like, kind of slid after he died.
Kind of dab.
Dab. I need to play some Gary's mod.
Oh!
G-mod.
Where's my body?
On top of the,
Newtown sign.
Yeah.
Honey, I'm home.
Whoa! Ow, my face. Wait, are we're in the same gear?
Yeah.
Okay, then.
Yep. Nearly 2 hours, and I've already done a couple of the main missions already.
Did the game just come out or something?
Yeah.
Dad?
What?
I don't know anything maybe about a week. I didn't even know when it came out.
Maybe more. I think it was turntables. First and last. Something else.
He just kind of
slid into your DMs. No homo.
Peacefully. That ain't gonna happen.
Kobe D.
Oh man, I would have hit you if you didn't glitch out.
Alright, Omega, Omega.
Hey, for once, that term's actually nice.
Alpha.
I punched the wall.
Why'd you punch the wall for, you idiot?
Because it called me a name.
Did it call you...
How did I not see you
did
there?
It call you Ron Weasley?
I honestly did not realize that you were right in front of me.
Oh!
Okay. What's the,
that's what I thought.
What's the limit?
30.
Oh my god!
Does it really need causes?
Really, dude?
Patronize.
Thank you.
2 seconds. Let me double check something.
Okay, I see him running around.
Yeah, I realized I watched a lot of pod over the last week.
Oh shit!
A what? Porn?
COD.
Ah, I love cod and chips.
Who doesn't? Where is it? There we go.
Why isn't he sliding?
Patronize. I knew it was patronize.
Yeah, that's right. Oh man, I had a
patronize, then justify, then turntables.
It just got louder.
Oh, by the way, people, this is just for the easier ending, so after this bit, if you don't choose
Whoa!
These fours...
I got knocked the fuck out.
Yeah, you did.
You will go ahead and get the two guys standing out the doors on the right hand side. Coming in.
I was trying to retrieve my tomahawk.
And then you gotta either kill them all and all that.
Yeah, I can't retrieve my tomahawk. It's up on top of the roof.
Holy crap on a cracker.
That's what I thought. Walk all the way over there.
I don't want to walk over there. I want to walk over there. Dang.
I want to walk over there. Dang.
Dead.
He's got pointy shoes. It looks like he's just...
Is he an elf?
He looks like if he just came out from a one-night stand. The way he's dressed. Looks like we had a good night.
Ow. That hurt.
Chopped up. Yeah, you've won this.
And I will.
Ow.
You gotta hurry up. Hurry up and give me your key card.
I don't want to hurry up and give you my key card. I need it to get indoors.
You need your key card. Hurry up so I can go grab the intel.
What intel? Mm-hmm. The computer? I need some intel software. Can you get it for
yeah.
me?
Yeah. Bro. This is illegal. Don't tell anyone. Hurry up. Give me your key card.
I love it if I could just glitch just before
it's
you finish
my key card, it has my name on it. I shall keep my key card.
No, you won't. You will hand it over in 3, 2, 1. There you go. I have your key card now. Why do you have a safe in your place?
I always knew you were
well?
The romantic type.
Thanks, man.
I can tell just by looking at you.
Credit card, there you go, there's
how
that.
The...
Tell me,
hey,
and like
kilwho's
like...
Your thing as well.
You're gonna die now.
Man. Up there, man.
That's why you didn't want to go ahead and give me your key card. Whoa.
It's all these pawn stash.
Okay. Why was it? Why didn't I want to take him and give you my key card?
God damn.
Oh, Jesus. I can make it! He just fell so ever gracefully. It looked like he tripped in the air. That was pretty funny.
Oh, that's full. So I have to go all the way upstairs.
No.
Oh, God damn.
Five more kills left for me.
Just like how I went down. Dead. Fatality. Flawless victory.
I miss hearing that sound.
Hi
there. Yeah, I heard that. Got to sleep.
Oh my God, no. Oh, straight into it.
That wasn't so good, was it?
Fuck off. I hit you first.
I feel stupid for going after my tomahawk rather than trying to hit you. Oh, hi there. Whoa! I just glitched out. Like,
no, you did not hear that. Just come over and just one bang to the face. Good girl.
That doesn't sound wrong at all.
And that made it even worse.
I'll grab your arm and drag you over here.
Okay, that sounds so wrong.
I want to go over there. I want to go over there. Take me to a secluded area.
Ooh, he's being a bit dirty.
This area isn't secluded enough. Take me to a different area.
Show me GTA 4.
Take her to the center of the earth and it's still not secluded enough.
I'm gonna jump out the window. See you later.
Just so our husband doesn't catch you.
Yep.
I know, he's home. Run!
Trips out window. Parked in the middle of the street, innit?
Run down, just like, hey, bitch, I'm commando. How'd you like that?
What bang?
And that's how I pick up girls.
How did you meet?
On the shoulder and just...
Oh, well, he's running down the street, commando.
Excuse me, miss. Do you like what you see?
Yes, I like cocktail sausages.
Oh. Do you like sausage? Because I got a sausage for you. Wait.
Hey, that's my missus. Get away.
Just wait and see what I got for you. But wait, there's more.
After about 3 hours of surgery.
Oh, why three? Wait. What?
He's so confused now.
Kobe!
You just... Like, why? Why 3 hours surgery?
Make it bigger.
It wouldn't take 3 hours, though.
You never know. How'd you know? Have you tried it?
Stupid bus.
Shit.
I've been compromised.
I'm gonna hide now.
Oh, I'm fucking trying to come through the door!
You didn't make it through the door, though.
Yo, this has actually been, like, the most lively, like, hour and a half or something like that.
Mother... Fuck!
Whoa!
I can't even skip this as well.
That moment when your original idea was to skip through most of the
video. Yeah, hurry up, Jensen, run. Run, white man, run.
I can't run.
I'm too fat.
I got no legs. Lieutenant Dan, you got no legs.
I'm the gingerbread boy.
This is pretend bread boy.
Dirty, dirty, dirty.
Bye, Baldy. See you tomorrow.
There you went.
You won't see me tomorrow, I quit.
See you in mission 15, bitch.
That's where I live.
He did not see me! Okay, shit, he's healed me.
Your area has been compromised. Ah! I feel like my face...
That area was compromised.
I am a garden gnome, you will not detect me.
I was sitting at this restaurant with my little sister the other day, and I was talking to her and stuff. She goes, what Ron Weasley? Because I actually look quite a bit like Ron Weasley from Harry Potter, believe it or not. Steven knows.
No way.
And so I'm sitting there, and I text my older sister because she's the one that sent me the pictures about it all the time. She was like, Ron Weasley, and she just sent me a picture of me and him in a picture together just comparing each other.
I'll see you.
There's that. And I was talking to my older sister, my little sister. We're sitting there in that. Dead. Anyways, we're sitting there, and I text her, and I go, hello from the other side of the table. And then she goes, shut up, Ron. And then I texted her back and said, delete us for stay us, because her name's Krista.
There's the fact that
I say bloody hell quite a bit. You can ask him.
Yeah,
he does. And there's the fact that... I don't know where I was
going. Don't tell me you're religious, by the way, as well.
Eh.
Good.
Not really. How come?
That was just a question, really. It was just the way he was like, I've said bloody hell a lot.
Whoa. I hear it. I hear it, but do you see it?
Where have you gone?
I see it all the time.
Oh! Okay, guys, we're just gonna watch this and then we're gonna end the video right here.
Oh my god. I have to see this from your point of view.
Wait, how nasty was it?
Oh my god.
Straight for the forehead.
I pretty much walked into that one. I'm pretty sure if I wouldn't have kept walking, I wouldn't have died from that.
Alright, guys. Girls? That's what I mean, guys.
Bye, girls.
Guys, if you enjoyed this video and you guys want to see more Black Ops 3 shenanigans with kilwho and Z-Circly, or Z-Zerk, or whatever you want to fucking call yourself, then leave a like, feel free to comment, don't forget to subscribe. Until next time, guys, take care. Any of you guys want to say anything to the people you're watching?
No, not really. Not that I can think of.
Alright, kill who?
He's just gone.
Wait, what?
He's just dropped the mic, man. He's gone.
Hey, he dropped the mic, he's gone. He's like, fuck that shit, dude. Alright, guys, well, you'll mostly hear kill who in another video. But anyway, guys, take care, and